Jedi Jack Penguin, and today I'm bringing you another haul video. So yesterday was March 3rd, 2019, and it was my 18th birthday, so I got some stuff from my family, and I also bought some stuff for myself, going out to some various stores. So starting off with our first item right here, we have a very large Funko Pop item that I got at Antique Addicts. We have the Niffler from Fantastic Beasts, The Crimes of Grindelwald, which this isn't an ordinary Niffler, this is the big Target exclusive Niffler right here, which that is just crazy that I got my hands on that. I might actually take out my giant Porg to compare the sizes, which this one definitely shows like the size of being humongous, since you just see like how big he is. It's just crazy, it's amazing. So I mean, I'm very excited to open that. I'll be doing a Funko unboxing maybe next week with that and another item that I do have inside this haul. Moving forward with our next item, we have something that my family got me from Five Below for $5. We have a LEGO DC Comics Superheroes sort of Scholastic book magazine right here, which does include one minifigure of Superman, who I did already take out. We have Superman right there. Very nice. Cool that I got another Superman minifigure to add to my collection. Also for my family, since Easter's coming out, I've got a lot of nice good candy right here. So we got a Reaster Bunny, which is always fun to have. I don't know, might eat that on the channel, might do a, like, I eat this or something sort of video. I don't know, some new different weird content. I might also do them with these two right here. We have some. Also from Five Below, we have these chocolate frogs right here from Harry Potter. Really cool, I've had these before, they're amazing. I really love the type of chocolate in there. And also you get an exclusive Wizarding card inside there, which I think I got a couple of duplicates right there, which I got the Hogwarts Founders. But we'll look at that in another video. Also continuing with some of the stuff that my family got me, I also got a little plush Niffler right here, which is pretty cool, probably from Target. Very cool to get one of those. Goes very nicely inside my collection of Harry Potter and Fantastic Beasts stuff. Then finally, the last two Fantastic Beasts items that I have from my haul from my family is these two little nano metal figs right here, which we have of Newt Scamander and of Tina Goldstein. Pretty cool to get both of these. I do actually have a Harry Potter pack of those characters. I might be doing a video on those maybe next week. I don't know, we'll see what I want to fit in where. Before I forget, I might as well also show these that I got from my family. I did get some more LEGO Movie 2 collectible minifigures right here, which the only one that I actually got that was new was this Apocalypse Burke version of Benny right there with the missing arm. Pretty nice character to get. Otherwise, I got duplicates of both the Swamp Creature and then of the Tin Man from the Wizard of Oz right there. I also got the extra pieces just sitting on the side, so yeah, that is all for what my family got me. Otherwise, I did buy some other stuff at some stores. Looking at our next little Funko item right here, we have the Disney double pack right here with Pongo and Perdita, which is the little keychains. Pretty cool. Since I got the Lady and the Tramp one, I decided to get these two just to complete my collection of those little Disney dog characters right there. Also at FYE, or whatever you want to call it, FY, or whatever, I don't know how to pronounce it, but that store, I got some movies just for fun. So we got from Disney and Air Bud, we have the Disney Santa Buddies, The Legends of Santa Paws Blu-ray. Pretty nice, upgrading my DVD of that one. We also have a Blu-ray and DVD of Beverly Hills Chihuahua 2 right there. Pretty nice. And the slipcovers for both of those, pretty awesome. And then finally, we somewhat complete my Star Wars movie collection right here by getting Rogue One, A Star Wars Story, which is the Blu-ray, DVD, and digital HD. It actually did not come with a digital, though, but, you know, either way, I finally actually own that movie. Now I just gotta get The Last Jedi, and then I have all of the Star Wars movies in my collection. And now the final item inside this whole video is actually a Walmart's clearance find, which I was actually surprised to find. We have a set that I actually already own, and I actually reviewed, so you can see that in the description below or card above. We have set number 75167, which is the Bounty Hunter Speeder Bike Battle Pack right here, which is pretty much a mouthful of words right there. I actually already reviewed this. Pretty nice set. I got this for $3 at Walmart. Pretty cool, nice find. So, I mean, I might put that in our giveaway. I don't know. We'll see what happens with that. But otherwise, it's just there for right now. So, yeah, that's pretty much all for this whole video. I got a lot of very nice stuff. One major thing that I did get for my birthday that I did not show off inside this video is that I did get a nice large 40-inch TV up inside my other room, which means that I'm probably going to get closer into the timeline where I'm actually going to be recording gaming videos for you guys. I'm going to probably start working on recording some Lego games at first and then seeing what happens from there. I do have a lot of plans, and I do actually have plans of recording an update video like very soon, and I also have plans of adding into the giveaway video along with that sometime probably next week or the week afterwards, depending on when I get my schedule worked out. So yeah, that's pretty much all for this video. Remember to like and subscribe and hit that bell icon every time I upload a new video. So yeah, that's it for now, and I will see you next time. Bye.